Passers, the big name in lane change racing, presents a new breed of cars, Power Passers Super Crash Cars. Tough, rugged Super Crash racers bring you a new world of fun and racing skill. Watch. Now watch again, in slow motion. Power Passers gives your kids lane changing, plus new burst of power controllers, plus tough new Super Crash Cars. Power Passers Super Crash race sets from Lionel.
Silver Streak. Silver Streak. Silver Streak. That's the baby. Shining silver all the way. With a ton of freight and headed for the depot where they load and unload trucks day and night. And when you turn out the lights, just look at that, would you?
Now, Tyco will pay you $5 to buy the Silver Streak train set before December 1st. See the November 18th issue of TV Guide.
Long has 32 acres of cars and trucks. Choose the car you want. Make a deal on the spot. Drive it home the same day.
Extra, extra. Long Chevrolet. Colors, options, everything.
Take advantage of Long's low, low prices. You can't make a better deal than you can right now.
Extra, extra. Long Chevrolet and Grand between York Road and Route 83. Extra, extra.
I grew up in the city where you pay to see the sky. Out here no one owns it or would even care to try. This life seems to fit me like my denims and my boots. My man and I think the way we're living is the way to put down roots. Me and my RC, me and my RC. Lord, what's good enough for other folks ain't good enough for me and my RC.
Good evening, I'm Jack Taylor with the top stories of the hour. Rescuers in Joplin, Missouri say at least one of three construction workers buried in a hotel collapse last Saturday is alive in the rubble. They're trying to reach the area after hearing the cries of 30-year-old Alfred Summers. Egypt's President Sadat says the Middle East peace talks in Washington are at a turning point, and an Israeli negotiator indicates agreement may be at hand. Mayor Bolandic's record budget for next year calls for pay increases averaging 5% for all city employees, but no tax hikes. The budget spending figure totals $1.35 billion. A new storm is threatening to dump still more snow on the Rockies and the Plain States. 8 states were hit by the earlier storm. 17 deaths were reported. Chicago's weather fair and colder tonight, 30 near the lake, in the low 20s or so elsewhere. Partly sunny tomorrow. Hope you have a nice evening. Be with us for the news tonight at 10.